Hi guys, it's Crystal with Design Bundles. Today I'm going to show you guys how to create smoother lines in Procreate. So let's go ahead and get started. So let's go ahead and start off with our brushes. Today I'm using the Procreate lettering brushes. This is the ultimate brush set here. So all you have to do is go ahead and select your brushes here. So as you can see, I'm underneath the ultimate and I am on mermaid. So once you have your brush selected here, if you click it again, this is then going to open up your brush studio. So what you want to do is go to your stroke path. From there, you're going to see this one right here, which says streamline. So what you're looking for is streamline, and currently it is set to none. So I'm going to go ahead and hit done here. So if you don't have streamline on, you're going to go ahead and notice that it's not going to be super, super smooth. You can see a little bit of shakiness here. If you definitely have a shaky hand, you're going to really notice some wiggling going on with these lines here. Now, if you select this again, we're going to go back in here. We're going to change our streamline to max. So we're going to go ahead and change this here to max, hit done. And now what you're going to notice is it's kind of got a pool. Do you see that pool going on there? And now everything is super smooth. Now, you may not necessarily always want it all the way turned up. You may want to turn it down some, but from none, you're going to have some shakiness going on. All the way to max, you're going to have some super smooth lines. This is going to be perfect for lettering and calligraphy and things like that. So I'm going to go ahead and clear this. Let's go back in here really quick. I'm going to go ahead and turn this back off again just to kind of show you a couple demos. So we're going to go ahead and make sure it says none here. It's wanting to kind of stay on that 1%. We're going to hit done. And then I'm going to go ahead and just show you once again. You notice there is no yanking to this. You don't see any sort of yank. It's just super smooth. It's just kind of drawing here, but the lines aren't smooth, if you will. So there's no real yank to the pull. You'll see here in just a second, any sort of pulling to it. So you can see on my D there a little bit, it was a little bit shaky. I'm going to go back in here. We're going to turn this back on and then really pay attention here to what I mean by that pool. So I'm going to go ahead and make sure it's on max, hit done. And then now, once again, you see how it's got that yank to it? It's just yanking it and kind of making it super, super smooth. So as you guys can see there, it's just kind of got some pool to it where the other one has no pool whatsoever. So when I write my D here, you notice there's no shakiness to that. Everything's going to be super smooth. So when I draw my lines, they're going to be straight lines. So let's go ahead and take this off here, and I'll just go ahead and write something out here just so you guys can kind of see. So we'll go ahead and clear this layer, and then now I'm going to go ahead and write out design bundles. So whenever we go to write out here, the streamline is going to keep everything smooth. So you can see when I wrote that D there, I don't have a lot of shake to it. Now your handwriting is your handwriting, so however you're going to write that out is how it's going to be. But it's going to be super duper smooth. So if you're needing to straighten out those lines, you want a nice straight circle or square, you know, whether it's calligraphy or, you know, writing and things like that, definitely check out Streamline. That is how you're going to write a whole lot smoother and make those lines so much more smooth. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, please hit the like button down below and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next one.